Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt where we take something simple that most people would have in their house and show you some science that's at work. But instead of explaining that science and what's going on, we challenge you to hop online and do some research, see if you can figure it out for yourself. Today, you're going to need an orange and a birthday candle and an adult to help you work with this one, because you are going to be lighting the birthday candle on fire. The setup for this is really simple. I didn't have a cupcake to stand my birthday candle up in, so I used a Cheerio. And if it doesn't quite fit, you can scrape the bottom of the candle off so it fits in the Cheerio. And now I need to peel this orange. Now I can save my orange to eat for later, and I'm definitely gonna need these orange peels. I'm good to go. Now it's time to get an adult to help you light the birthday candle. Now we're ready to try something with our orange peel. So what you're gonna wanna do is take an orange peel and squeeze it in half, point it directly at the candle flame, and then squeeze. You can fold it again. Let's try that again. That's pretty cool. I wonder what happens if we double this up here. Double the orange peel and then squeeze. So obviously some really cool science was at work with the birthday candle and the orange peel. But your scavenger hunt for the day is to figure out what's happening there. What's coming out of the orange peel that catches fire like that? So hop online and find a science website and see if you can find the answer to what's going on here. As always, once you think you found the answer, don't forget to post that answer in the comments below. Science is so cool, especially when it involves candle flames. Be safe, happy hunting, thanks for watching.